The Highway Safety Manual is the leading technical guide to evaluate the safety performance of roadways based on data and science. It takes the guesswork out of safety analysis, but the HSM has a lot going on. With 4 parts and nearly 20 chapters, it can be overwhelming at first. That's why we at the Federal Highway Administration created the Roadway Safety Data Program HSM page. It's your guide to the Highway Safety Manual. First, go to the Roadway Safety Data Program homepage. You can find several resources here to support HSM usage. For example, there are crash modification factors in the CMF Clearinghouse and the RSDP Toolbox. Use the model inventory of roadway elements to identify opportunities for roadway data improvements. There are also several technical assistance programs to help you through the data and analysis processes. But if you're looking for specific HSM-related resources, click the HSM button and jump right in. Start with an HSM fact sheet or brochure, then move to more detailed resources. These can guide managers in implementing the HSM, help planners, designers, and traffic engineers integrate the HSM in the project development process, support agencies in developing HSM policies and procedures, and more. We also have training courses and videos on safety fundamentals, as well as more advanced topics like the predictive method and crash modification factors. Want to see how others have overcome challenges and found success with the HSM? We have more than 24 case studies from state and local agencies. You can even find extra tools that match to the 4 parts of the HSM and request technical assistance if needed. It's all there. The HSM takes the guesswork out of safety analysis. We take the guesswork out of the HSM. Visit our HSM page today, and if you need help, we're just an email away. Those are on the page too.